this is Amanda with Team Ocho News. News Team Ocho. Yeah, that... Anyways, in Chicago, there was a 36-inch cast iron pipe break that flooded the whole town. So, apparently, school has been canceled, except for the swim team. They'll meet in the gym, which is up to 7 feet now. Let's see. We had one of our reporters go to the local convenience store, and apparently sales are down. Subsequently, sales are up in paper towels and raincoats. Let's see. We interviewed a guy in Chicago who told us his basement was flooded, but his couch floated. So, buy those couches if you're flooded. So yeah, school's canceled, stuff's flooded, that's all. There's just water everywhere. That's it.